offensively, you have to move the football. And we just didn't. We faltered at the start of the game and really just gained no rhythm. I thought their defense played hard there. We gave up a touchdown on really three mistakes, and you can't play defense like that. And I thought our defense fought. And anybody that would think that this is a hangover from the Alabama game is absolutely not true. Okay, I thought they fought. I thought they made mistakes, and they wanted this game. And offensively, the Brandon Harris at times was very bright and looked great, and other times he obviously made mistakes. And it's we have to turn and fix that. So just when you make mistakes against a quality opponent that can run the football, you end up, you know, on the back end of the scores. And I thought our team played hard. I take the discredit here. I like the plan. I like the plan at all. We gotta be better, and that's me. So I thought the kids played hard. Leonard Fournette got just under 100 yards, and just gave great effort and leadership, and got nicked a little bit. Was the left tackle. And other than that, I think we're pretty healthy. I think our team's going to have a difficult time with this film, and not effort, but just the realization of, you know, the position that they just vacated. So but this one's mine. This is absolutely my fault. So I promise you we'll be better. And I think the kids played their hearts out. You know, just didn't give them the right stuff.